Welcome to the 2017 Ladies World Championship. Brought to you by the United States Court Tennis Association and the Tuxedo Club.
30-0-15. We're here all weekend. All week. Better than six. Has anybody ever told you your shoes are very distracting?
Mine? To whom? You?
To Barker, yes.
I'm sorry. I'll paint them tonight.
They're cool. I like them. Oh! Oh, good try.
Nice.
Love 30. Ball up, Magda.
Oh, thanks.
Okay. So this is the snack. Champion pretzels. And Mountain Dew.
Oh, my God. Keep you settled. Keep you up.
The week of women has lost my mind.
Oh.
Whoa. 40, love. Change ends. Yeah, what was that? Is that something you taught?
Yeah.
I'm tempted to take that one, just trying to hit the cannon right in the head. Oh, sorry, buddy.
It's like the tweener in tennis, but not so much in this game.
No.
Okay, come on.
Excuse me?
To serve your feet.
That was a lot of words for moving your feet.
40
love! Better than six! Down 15-40.
Okay.
Now you're only down 15-40. Good serve. 30-40. Yeah, that's what I said. Game ball.
Oh. Really?
We haven't made it bigger this week.
Sorry,
Q. Game. Receivers lead. 15 love this game. 15 love game. Good shot. 15-30. Living the same time.
Good shot.
40-15.
Okay, cool.
Pop. Shots. 30, 40.
It's for Josh.
Y'all, game ball. Game. Oh yeah. Great get. Great get. One game all. Oh, 0-15 game. I'm getting all fat. Better than five. You hurt our wall.
Yeah, hit the wall. Yeah.
Good volley. 15 left. Hazard. There you go. Two chases.
Did you see how Nina Max thought was Sarah? She couldn't read the quote. You ever get a chance to work, we'll fix the mechanics. Yeah, we'll fix the mechanics, but yeah, it's not the time to do it. But yeah. So see, you can see the benefit of it. It's not pace, it's not cut. It's holding it this way is the big thing. And she couldn't turn up the back ball.
15 love to the receivers. First chase is better than five. One hit fell better than four. 30 love. Hazard, two. Hazard chase, two. That's a good return. 40-15.
Yeah, it didn't have to be the Foundation, the club, Roberto Coin, and the person.
Double fault game. The Dutch lead 2-1. Team love game.
Good turn.
Fup!
Sanders are coming in, so.
Better than five!
This is going to come down finally. Josh, he's around this week. Josh,
oh, it's good serve. 30 love.
Wow,
40 love in the chase. Change ends. Good serving, Christine.
Gabrielle, you awake over there?
No.
No? Okay. No. We could get a pillow and you could just lay down.
I was thinking, but it's a bit impolite, you know, so I thought maybe I'll just go discreetly somewhere in the phone that you have a little bit of a snore.
So, if you were to go hit a backhand on the floor, where do you want it contact with you? In relation to your body. So, if I'll give you a choice. If I'm this way, I'm going to go to hit it. Do I want to hit it there, or do I want to hit it there? A or B?
Okay.
Do you want no, don't hit the crossbow. 40 love to the receivers! Better than 5! You'd be amazed. You'll drop 15 points. That's a good shot.
15-40!
Good touch.
Do you know what? It was like, and then a couple times I was going to hit it, but then like...
Breathe.
Wow.
Oh, it's a great game. Good serve. Games. 3-1. Tino! You'll want to hit me over the head with a racket. Oh, that's a great shot. Magda, stroke! Stroke, thank you. Good volley. 35th. Game 4-1. Come on, USA. Oh, sorry.
Come on, Holland.
Go Dutch. Okay, go.
Yeah. Mark was supposed to be unbiased.
And he is inside. Right.
Up. So what's the rule in the sword? Is the yellow line in or out?
In.
So it's got to clear it. It's like a, the Wendigo line. It's the easiest way to remember this. All the side guys have lines associated with them. Well, that's good for him.
Okay, it's interesting. She plays really close to her body. Yeah.
Cool. She's got the pins on her.
30-15.
And this team's in our score. No, better than the last. 40-15. No, for this year.
Oh, June 9th.
Samantha has had such a bad case of senioritis like the last 3 weeks. It's brutal.
Cheer for the dog.
I'm like, are you gonna graduate?
Yeah, I think so.
So like, kiddo, the school can take your scholarship away from you if you drop the ball this last trimester.
Can they?
Yeah. So she just has one class. She took an AP Lit class, which was dumb to begin with because it was gonna be very difficult.
Right.
But she wanted the challenge and she just has it done work. She's struggling.
That's a shame.
40-15 to the receivers.
She can do something
better than the last.
On this floor. She has to be a school. 15 to August.
Shot. 30-40. Game ball.
Thank you.
Yep. Hazard.
I was thinking. I'm really like, we'll fall down. Like, bet you need to leave that to come get back.
To get back there, especially in doubles. More important than doubles and singles. If you can spend time on the server side, you're so much easier in doubles because there's very, unless you're significantly better than your opponent, you're going to beat them from whatever side you're on.
Right.
If you're evenly matched, you just win points over here
right.
all day long because
right.
the advantage of the return isn't as big an advantage in doubles because you have two people.
Right.
And then once the point's in play, you've got the side galleries and you've got everything else and you can win points off the camber.
We only mark the hazards and the rest is for you.
Just the hazards. 40 all, hazard worse than 2. Hazard. Pop. Game 2-4. 0-15 game.
Je mag alles nemen wat je wil. Het is ook goed te doen als je daar staat.
Ja.
Oké. Sorry,
30-15. Oh, it's a really good serve.
Excellent serve. Left 30. Oof. 40 left. Better than four.
So you got Michael playing court tennis?
Michael?
Yeah, the squash.
Oh yeah, he plays down to about 35 right now.
Great, okay. Yeah. He'll be, he seems interested.
He will be, he'll be down in the 20s by end of summer easily. Mm-hmm. He's very keen, very keen.
Right.
Makes a good ball, serves a good ball. Doesn't string a good racket yet, but that's right. And he's been a really good fit for here. I mean, Amy can attest a little bit to that.
He's a nice tennis player.
Do you play
quite a good
squash?
I don't sweat any
squash. Oh, right, okay.
And
long time.
40 love to the servers. Better than four. Bump. Better than four. Okay, three games to four. And then we've got two good summer pros coming. Lawrence, who's been here, this will be his third summer.
From
England. And then we have a girl who played one for Clemson this year.
Oh, wow. Good.
Yeah, she hits a good ball. She'll beat up on the two young boys. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
30 love.
I've been to Clemson twice back in the day.
Now it's a foul. Better than five. Is that thunder?
Yep. It's coming.
You were supposed to.
It goes away.
Oh, for the night. Foul. It's only supposed to be in the 60s. Today.
Yeah.
Nice
40-11 to chase. Change ends. If you want to. If you don't. McKenna.
How do pros find you? I mean, how do summer people how do you find them?
Well, a lot of the coaches I've gotten to know, I know over the years.
Mm-hmm.
So ideally, I try and have a handful of schools that will, kind of go from there. I had a girl from South Carolina that played. Mm-hmm. She was here for two or three seasons. She's now the assistant coach at Utah State.
Okay.
So a couple of her girls were interested in it. They dropped the ball at the last minute, so I'm not really excited about them. Mm-hmm. These girls were in and done and dusted, and they bailed on me. So the Clemson coach came out in terms of Maria Alexander Leduc. 41 to the receivers, better than five. She sounds like she's going to be great. Personality. More personality driven.
That's good.
Mm-hmm.
So.
One hit fell better than four.
Right to turn.
Game. Games are four games all. That's a good shot. Level up. Stop. 15 up. Thank you.
Oh, good ball. Good serve. Shot. 30 left.
Goes back to the serve anyway. That's a real tennis shot.
40 love.
Pretty. Game. Right? Yeah, it's pretty.
Yeah. Well, I wasn't thinking pretty, but. Five games to four.
Oh, I'm such a boy. I wasn't thinking pretty.
15 love. Hazard. Laporte.
Sven Kornman has been really instrumental in starting the Rose Bowl. And I think a bunch of the Dutch went over to play. It happened in June.
Oh, yeah?
I think they might have gone to play next year.
$50. Good, Megan. 30-15. Out of court. 40-15. Change ends.
Welcome to, I can put you in touch with the Michigan coach.
Oh, that'd be good.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
It's always good to get some Midwestern stock out here in the East Coast and corrupt them.
Midwestern stock.
Oh, I don't know about that. I don't know about that. All right, 40-15 to the servers. Hazard chase the door. Just go. Oh, hazard the line. Bob. Double fault. Yeah. Love 15.
Come on, focus. Oh, good shot. Great combination there. Yeah, open your eyes next time.
30 love. Good volley. Five ball.
15. Change ends.
Victory over Xanthi gave you a lot of confidence, didn't it? It's gotten a bit muggy in here now.
It's gotten warmer.
Yeah, this morning it felt cool, but now...
Well, once the three of you came in here, it's definitely gotten warmer.
Yeah,
it's
stinkier too, probably. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm pretty hot. What Amy likes.
What is it? Did you play two sets or three?
Two sets. Yeah. 4-4. You all set for your tennis this evening?
I am. I can't wait. It was so much fun last week.
Oh, playing lawn tennis?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, good.
It's 5 or 6?
6-8.
We've got thunder out there very soon.
No.
It wouldn't care.
I just sent you a text.
Is it 1 set?
1-8. 40-15 to the receivers. Chase the line. Good serve.
Good serve.
30-40.
Yeah.
Did it go? Did it go?
Oh. You haven't got it?
Oh.
God.
40 all game ball.
Yeah, you're going for the headshots.
Oh, game. 6-5. Better than 3. Your fault, you left it down.
Well, you think your doubles match changed, huh? Yeah. Okay, we're going to be watching your game, see where the weaknesses are.
Okay.
Okay.
Come on.
Fifteen love to the servers. Second gallery. Better than 3. Worse than 4. Change ends.
After court playing an exhibit, and we have a very good time, and then she misses the bus home, so I offered that she could stay at our house,
and
Freddie's there, so...
40 love! Worse than 4!
Came to the city, and then the woman, I think David, all of a sudden shows up and starts accusing Freddie of having an affair with me.
I'd come back to playing tennis.
15-40!
yeah, trying to break up this person.
Genie.
That's the PG version. This is far worse.
That's a good show.
Let's face it, I made the right
30, 40.
Remember that?
I like to think I have
it too. I remember you called Greg and you said, Alan's no business. That's a great ball.
40-yard game ball! Seven games to five. Seven
five.
Games to
get
five.
Back.
Serve.
Service.
Level. You guys want next? Level. Team left. Tina!
Ball up. Ball up at four.
40, 30.
Whoa, perfect time for ace there.
40 all game ball.
Who's a cucumber?
Game, seven games all! Right. Woo. Seven all!
Perfect handicaps.
Oh, sorry!
You haven't won yet. Come on, stop celebrating.
Listen, Dutch wave, in between
us. That's a warning for a little public display of affection.
Wait till I'm coming.
No, Dutch.
7 all, 0-15 game. 0-15. Serve.
That was a great serve.
Love all. Good catch. She didn't realize she was down match point.
Yeah, exactly. Serve.
That's good serve. 15 up.
Hello, Amanda.
Hey. Oh, kidding, Magda.
Top loose. Goed gespeeld bij de kop.
Oké, even rustig.
30 love. Team 30.
Uh-oh. Let's just go for y'all.
Oh, it's a good shot.
40-15.
That's just because you made it.
So what are they going to do after they win this? Out of court!
All right.
30-40.
I couldn't.